Guys, you would never guess where I am right now. I am in Dublin, Ireland. Oh my goodness. And today we have something really exciting for you because we are going to be playing an escape room on a boat. And this is Escape Boat.
What's going on, everybody? It's Brandon from Escape the Roomers. We are finally in Dublin. And where are we?
Maybe you can venture a guess. We're standing around some boats and we play escape rooms. Yes, we are at Escape Boats. I'm with Ronan. Ronan, the owner. How are you, sir?
Great.
I'm very good. Thank you for having us. We're very excited to be here. Obviously, when you mention Dublin and escape rooms, the first thing that comes to mind is, are you going to escape rooms? And we are, and we are here.
All right, so I have to ask you, how many games do you have available today?
Today we have two, SOS and CONVICTS.
And we're playing SOS. If we get out in time, we're going to head into CONVICTS. We have a very busy day today, so hopefully we can see both, or at least get a sneak preview of fun. So make sure you like and subscribe to our YouTube channel so we can do that for you. And I'm going to speak with this gentleman right now.
Ronan, I just want to ask you a couple of questions. You don't have to lock me up. But I played a good amount of escape rooms, so let me see if this one works. Open sesame. See what happens?
That's
you
awesome.
Play enough, you start to pick something up. All right, so where are we right now?
We are in CONVICTS.
I do feel a little bit, like a criminal right now.
If you don't play it right, you're going to be on your way to Australia, man.
Oh. Is that a good or bad thing? I do like Australia.
Not like in the 19th century.
Oh, no.
Different place. No Bondi Beach back then.
And is this your newer room out of the two?
This is the newer, yeah. This is the second room. Yeah.
Okay. And when did you open? When did you create?
2017, we opened SOS. And then 2018, we opened CONVICTS. Wow. And then we had a bit of a low.
Something had happened.
Something happened for a couple of years there. Kind of put the brakes on.
Between the two, which is your most popular? Or which is more popular for the customers?
We debate that because myself and Sam that built the rooms, is the where is this one? I prefer SOS.
What are the players usually going for? So do they normally just go for SOS?
We're kind of 50-50, to be honest. Oh. But I think SOS has a certain something that you won't see anywhere else.
Yeah, we keep hearing that. I think you're going to have to play both when you come here.
Yeah.
All right, and I got to ask you, do you still get a chance to game master, or are you pretty much running the business side?
No, I was game mastering for the first couple of years.
Okay.
I'm here down to the southwest of Ireland, so I have a great team here. Owen and Marta, who manage the place for us.
Yeah, met them. They're incredible.
Yeah.
I have a question. When you did game master back in the past, was there anything that you saw players do on camera that you can share with us? Anything funny or crazy or just a story that...
Yeah, well, I think when we first opened the game, we beta tested it and we got Mensa in. So they tested the game for us, and the very first thing they did was pull up all the floorboards. Stuck their hand down in the bowels of the ship, oil all over their hands.
Oh my goodness.
That was the initial test.
Wow.
Overthinking.
Way overthinking. Like, hey, these are all fake and we're on a fake boat. Let's rip it up. Good thing it didn't sink.
Yes.
Yeah. So they're built to
last. Didn't drill any holes at the bottom.
Not yet.
No. You never know.
Hey, put that down. All right. And then I'm assuming that you play escape rooms.
I do.
All right. I'd like you to give a shout out to one that was memorable for you. Anywhere in the world, preferably the name of the company and the game.
The last game that I played that was great, I played with my son over in Paris. And it was the Métro game in Paris.
By which company? Is it The Room?
The Room?
I know The Room is very popular in Paris.
Yeah, there's 12 games, and one of them was the Metro game.
Okay.
Yeah.
I
big shout out to what I think is The Room.
Shout out to the room for the Metro game. And now, you have two games. Is there anything in the near future for Skateboats that you'd like to share? Any news?
It certainly is, yeah. We wanted to do this a lot longer before, but then we had COVID. So we've spent a long time procuring some stuff, some exciting stuff. We have a new boat out in Galway, and part of this involves a military vehicle inside a boat.
When is this coming? How soon? What's the ETA?
ETA, we were hoping Christmas.
Oh, so we'll be back in Christmas, basically.
Yeah, we'll see you then.
Wow, okay. Is there a name for this game?
Boats.
Oh, no, for the game that we're
for the game? The tank.
The tank. On a boat.
Yeah.
And then probably in like 2025, it'd be the escape cruise ship, right?
Yeah. We're just going to get bigger and bigger. The next year's twice the size of this, so exponentially it's just going to grow.
Since you've been open since 2017, is there any tips or advice you can share for future owners or for owners that are out there right now on how to better their business or, you know, just take it up a notch?
Well, from our personal experience, we love immersion. We love finding old buildings. My favorite games have always been anywhere that has. It's not obvious that you're kind of fooled into it.
Right.
So for me, find a good venue, work with the elements that are there.
So something with like a more historical value.
Yeah. Don't try to change it. Don't try to turn a room into something that's not.
Right.
Find an old building and work with the history. That's right. What I love.
That's great advice. Yeah, work with something that's genuine and authentic and make it yours.
Yeah, let the immersion take over.
The last question I have for you is, I want to know something about you that most people don't. outside of the skateboards, do you have like a hidden talent, a hobby, something you like to do?
Well, I'm a farmer.
Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah. So you're on land and sea, basically.
Well, I'm trying to learn to be a farmer. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. We have a little farm down in West Fork.
Any fruits or vegetables you're proud of that you've...
My wife's tomatoes are amazing.
Well, thank you so much for sharing that. Thank you so much for having us. Guys, we are on an actual boat. This is not a set design. And we're standing inside of Convicts, but we're playing SOS today, and hopefully a little bit of this game. We'll see how far we get in SOS. Before we do so, make sure you follow them on social media, check out their website for updates, and check out our website, ESCAPETHEROOMers.com, so you know what we thought of SOS. And do not forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel, because come on, guys, how often do you get to play escape room on a boat? We're showing you what that feels like and what to expect when you get here in Dublin, Ireland. Something out.